Well, the reason it really got bad last time, and this is the fundamental difference that I think all these people calling for a crash this year is, we don't have forced sellers in mass.
Right.
Yes, there are some people in bad situation and life happens. I get it. We don't have 30% of streets choosing to do strategic default.
That's right.
Because of adjustable rate mortgages. We just don't have that setup.